you never told me about. The bullying. What that was like.
We don't need to talk about that. Everything's fine now.
Is everything fine?
Before I met Nick, I was sort of going out to the guy. He made me feel like I was ruining his life. Like he didn't want me to even exist. And I just feel like it'd be better if I didn't exist.
Charlie, they said we'd tell each other things. Pick it
up. I can't. You're nothing like Nick. This is completely different. I'm honestly used to it by now.
Charlie thinks you're this perfect boyfriend, but you are just the same as me.
You still don't tell him.
Well, is it okay if we keep this a secret? It's not going to be like when I got out of it. Should I go home? Sorry. Escape
it. I used to come here a lot last year. Like when the bullying was really bad.
I really, really hate myself.
Just medicine. You don't look well.
Charlie, what's wrong? Charlie? I don't...
I promised.
You promised you were gonna come back.
I don't know.
You could still
why?
Be what
I don't know
you if want
I
to
say it.
You said you
does Charlie know you don't want to come back?
I do need to come back.
Right. I just don't really know if I can.
I want you to say hi.
When you met me.
I come on, there's anything.
When I have to go.
Sorry,
wait. So I was thinking about me and you. Maybe it would be better.
Charlie.
We just...
Hey,
wake up.
John, please. I don't want to wake up. I need you.
I need you.
I really care about you.
And Nick's lost all his friends. He's getting into fights because of me.
I don't care about getting into fights or pissing off my mates or
don't
anything
talk
like
about
that.
Him.
It's all worth it to be with you.
You don't have to say that.
I do.
I'm your boyfriend, Charlie.
You're my boyfriend. And I'll keep on saying it until you believe me.
I've been making your life really difficult.
My life is way better because I met you.
Hi.
Nick's so lucky to have you, Charlie.
How do you talk to someone about something that they don't want to talk about?
Charlie, maybe you just have to try something.
I just don't want to make you a burden.
You're okay. You're okay. I know you like everything to be fine and happy and perfect all the time, but you don't have to be perfect with me.
I've done so many things. It was scary in the past few months because you were there.